I'm Suhail Chandhok. I went to the University of Adelaide in 2006. I initially did a Bachelor of Commerce and added a second major to it. So I did a Bachelor of Commerce majoring in Marketing and Management. Since then, I've come back and besides playing professional cricket, I've now joined Star Sports, and getting a degree out of Australia, of course, the credibility that comes with it. You know, the group of eight is a big step up from normal university life, and the exposure that you get and, you know, the confidence, I think, that you get when you come out of it is vast. And for me, being on air every day, and, you know, you need to exude confidence, and that's something that needs to come out of, you know, being around it and being amongst it. So I think it really helped to be in an atmosphere that really gave you the confidence to go out and attack life, real life, after university, and not just sort of your books, you know. So university life in Australia is great fun.